Situong plunges into the muddy Yangon River. On this day, he's scavenging 100 feet below the river surface from a vessel that sank during Japan's occupation of Myanmar in the 1940s. Using only a mask and a tube, the divers can spend about 45 minutes underwater. They say they earn about $3 a day. The divers say they're always hoping for a big score. They say they once found brass fans at the bottom of the river that sold for about 1 million yen.